Hello everyone, today our topic for discussion is Narmada River. So my dear students, as we know that Narmada River is the largest west flowing river of the peninsular region. Peninsular region is flowing through a rift valley between the Vindhya range on the north and Satpura range on the south. So it's the largest west flowing river. West flowing river is flowing through rift valley. Rift Valley, river Narmada flowing through Rift Valley between the Vindhya mountain range on the north and Satpura range in the south. So this Narmada flows through Rift Valley from, and we see that Vindhya range on the north and Satpura on the south. Vindhya on the north and Satpura on the south. So we see that Narmada River is known as the lifeline of Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh. The lifeline of Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat, Narmada. So we see that this river, it rises from Maikal Range near Amarkantak Plateau. Maikal Range, Amarkantak Plateau, we see that Anuppur district of Madhya Pradesh, so it rises from Amarkantak Plateau, Maikal Range near Amarkantak Plateau. Clear? So we see that it is also known as Riva River. This Narmada River is also known as Riva River. It's a west flowing river. It's a peninsular river. As we know that the peninsular river is a Narmada is a peninsular river because it is not, it's a seasonal river, and we see that it's a seasonal, it does not flow throughout the year. Clear? So it's a seasonal, it does not flow throughout the year, and we see that these rivers, peninsular rivers, are rain-fed rivers. They are mostly dependent on rain for source of their water, So we see that it flows through Gujarat, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, and Maharashtra. This Narmada River flows through Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, and Maharashtra. So we see that it flows through Rift Valley. So Rift Valley means a lowland. Rift Valley is a lowland region formed by the interaction of Earth's tectonic plates. Rift Valley means a lowland region formed by the interaction of the Earth's tectonic plates. As we know that the river Narmada, it drains into Arabian Sea. This river drains into Arabian Sea through the Gulf of Cambay, formerly known as Gulf of Cambay, Gujarat. So in Gujarat say, अगर हम देखेंगे इन गुजरात गल्फ ऑफ कंबे यहीं से ड्रेन होता है नर्मदा रिवर अरेबियन सी में. क्लियर? सो वी सी दैट द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द रिवर नर्मदा इज 1310 किलोमीटर. टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द रिवर नर्मदा इज 1310 किलोमीटर. एंड वी सी दैट दिस रिवर इन जबलपुर मध्य प्रदेश नियर जबलपुर रिवर नियर जबलपुर एमपी इट फॉर्म्स Dundar Falls, it forms Dundar Falls, or Mishtfalls, a waterfall. Narmada River at Jabalpur, and we see that there are several islands in the estuary of the Narmada River, of which Aliabet. So Aliabet is the largest. It's the largest island. It's the largest island of Narmada, largest island of Narmada is Alia Bhatt in Gujarat. Alia Bhatt in Gujarat. So far the tributaries of Narmada river is concerned. You see that river Kolar, Shakar, river Kolar, river Shakar, river Dudhi, river Tawa and river Hiran. River Hiran, these are the major and important tributaries of river Narmada. River Narmada. So we see that the major hydropower projects, major hydropower projects we see in this river are Maheshwar Dam. Maheshwar Dam. First we see that Maheshwar Dam. As we know that Maheshwar Dam. Important dam on river Narmada is Maheshwar Dam, Madhya Pradesh, and we see the total capacity of Maheshwar Dam is 400 megawatts. 400 megawatts. Clear? 400 megawatts. Now, and second important dam on Narmada is Sardar Sarovar Dam. Sardar Sarovar Dam. As we know that Sardar Sarovar Dam is known as the lifeline of Gujarat, Rajasthan, and Madhya Pradesh. Sardar Sarovar Dam. Kahan pe Sardar Sarovar Dam? This Sardar is a concrete, it is a concrete gravity dam. Clear? On river Narmada at Navigaon, Kavadia district. Navigaon, Kavadia district of Gujarat. Of Gujarat. And we see that the foundation of the this foundation of the Sardar Sarovar Dam was laid by Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru, 1961. Jawaharlal Nehru laid the foundation of Narmada Sardar Sarovar Dam. Sardar Sarovar Dam. And we see that the total capacity of Sardar Sarovar Dam is 1450 megawatts. Total capacity. And we see that there was a controversies. There was a very controversy related to Sardar Sarovar Dam. As we know that the famous social activist of India, Mehta Patkar, he started a movement against this project, Narmada Bachao Andolan. Narmada Bachao Andolan. Bachao Andolan. A social movement. It was started by whom? Mehta Patkar, a social activist, a great lady, social activist of India, Mehta Patkar, started a social movement against Sardar Sarovar Dam. Sardar Sarovar Dam with the support of Baba Amte. Baba Amte. Clear? So we see that now the Indira Gandhi Sardar Sarovar Dam is Gujarat. Now another Indira Gandhi Sagar Dam. Indira Gandhi Sagar is another important dam on river Narmada. On river Narmada. So Indira Gandhi Sagar Dam, we see that is a multi-purpose dam. Multi-purpose dam, and the total capacity of this dam is 1000 megawatts. 1000 megawatts. So we see that these were the important dams. Important dams on the river Narmada. River Narmada. We see that the river Narmada is the largest west flowing river, and it flows through Rift Valley. Flows through Rift Valley. Clear? So this it made natural boundary. Natural boundary. Natural boundary of this. We see that North India and South India. Between North India and South India, made a natural boundary river Narmada. Clear? So this was all about river Narmada. So my dear students, वीडियो को देखने के साथ साथ चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।